play it first on Xbox One with EA Access.